Oh, so these guys are alive, huh? Some of them. Still alive? No. Better not. Man, I'm too good with this crossbow. It's a play.
Bunch of murdering sons of bitches. You like to set up ambushes? Yeah?
That's also one.
You saw someone? All right. Thank you for that. Ooh, easy.
more scrap. Let's do this, come on, you murdering son of a bitch.
Oh, I see the bunker there, okay. Let's go there later. The fuck, man. Why you are staring at me, huh? Risky. All right, that's the last three of them.
Ammo's gone.
You hit from the bitches.
Yeah, one more to go.
Yeah, come on! That's it.
Camp's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Yes, they have. Oh, yeah.
Here's the hatch, yeah. I knew you had one.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Many of you probably don't remember the Cold War, but living through it was a special kind of hell. Every time you heard a plane flying overhead, you'd think for sure that this is it. That's the one coming to drop the big one on us. And we lived through the Red Scare. Man didn't know if his neighbor was an American who bled red, white, and blue, or a communist red to the bone. Made it hard to trust. My father.
Nice.
Boom. Okay. Let's see. The quest, infestation, world's end. Okay, let's go there. Ah, that's far right.
God rest him. Taught me the only way to be safe in dark times was to go underground. Built my first bunker with him. We couldn't build it out in the backyard, with a neighbor spying. Had to go out into the woods. A ways from the road, where no one would happen upon it. With a bunker, you knew that if the country went to hell in a handbasket, you could open that manhole cover, climb down the ladder, and you'd be safe. With your radio, hoard of food and ammo. Things haven't changed. Better to dig a bunker than an early grave. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope? How'd that work out for the poor bastards who own the one that I just cleared out? Huh? Not so...
Creek. Gotta look around.
What are you supposed to do here? Okay, first. Oh, okay, I see. Mission on.
Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water.
Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? As you move cautiously, it'll stick around long. Good for you. Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night when the freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see.
You fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive!
I tell ya! I'm sorry, goddammit! Spread out, look around! There's a girl here somewhere!
And these guys.
Kill him! Kill him!
Man, how many bullets I should put in this guy? That was my last bullet.
Thank you.
I think my guy. What?
Oh, shit!
Nice try, boy. Nice try. How much will it take this idiot?
Sealed up. How's she get in and out?
Okay, give me that bullets. That's a lot.
This is it.
Come on.
Just gotta set it here. All right, kid. Where are you hiding?
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Oh, man. Okay, Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No!
Lisa.
That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa!
Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
School. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop, and they would be here waiting for me, and we would leave together, and got here and there was a note that said they left with some men, and I didn't know what to do, so I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people. I know them. I'm not going to lie to you. It's a work camp. You have to work. Life is going to be hard.
No.
But at least you ain't going to starve.
No. No, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
All right, we have
the men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them?
They're gone.
Okay. Lots of sick people.
I think a good way is from here. That would be useful.
Oh no! Look out! We shouldn't be out here.
Oh, please, man. I should not, or maybe they're gonna see me. I don't think so. Man, this guy's everywhere. How this gun doesn't get infected that long? A bear! Bro! Not now! If you think I'm gonna stay too. Where is the bear? Look at this bear.
Use everything.
Okay. Let's go back to my bike.
Oh no. Look out.
No, I'm not going.
Have you ridden before?
No.
Just climb on behind me. Hang on tight.
Come on.
Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You don't talk much, do you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay, that sounds great.
He used to go all over. Elnap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid.
Traveling? No, of course not. I was just thinking. Oh no.
Shit, someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Do you understand? Stay here, find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Yeah, okay.
My sister. Hold on, what's happening?
That's it. Crap.
Who is that?
Lisa? Kid? Come on out, it's safe. You okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the camp. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
Alright, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Okay.
Let's see.
Well, who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker?
Oh my God. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick.
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Deke.
All right. I don't know, just... This one is weird.